Go ahead. So this is the nearby drive around. There's the spot. This is the main entrance over here. We can't exit that way though. It's just a enter only. Stop sign there. Just looking right at the site right here. Next to GameStop and Total Fitness. The far entrance near Boston's restaurant and Hampton Inn. Coming up to a neighborhood here on the left, directly across from Hampton Inn. General idea of the plat of the neighborhood. We're not gonna go all the way through it. You see the plaza right there. Should come around the corner. This is actually still Manchester side. Plaza is right on the border of South Windsor and Manchester. We'll take left here and that'll bring us right into South Windsor. in South Windsor. Taking a right. On the left here is a bunch of single family
condominiums,
complexes and stuff. School, just middle school. I just got out now. You start to see some buses go by.
For the elementary school, it has two buses to take care of this area. A lot of children in this area.
Neighborhood down on the right, straight ahead. Another spider web of neighborhoods. Condominiums across the street.
There's a trail, you can kind of see it. It's pebbled that goes through this neighborhood. People walk it lots of times, ride bikes. Typical New England neighborhoods, acre lots. This is another big neighborhood. There's four right in this area.